Sounds like quite a party in there.
They're an enthusiastic group. I have to admit, even though I'm no longer a believer, services are wonderfully aerobic.
You could say the same thing about sex.
I hope, Nick, you're not going to turn out like all the other young men and have nothing on your mind except carnal pleasures.
I hardly ever think about sex.
I think about it all the time. It's the hormones, you know.